Good morning everyone, myself Shubhra Sarkar. In today's class I am going to discuss circle. First we talk about what is circle. A circle is a simple closed figure whose every point is at equal distance from its center point. Okay, what is circle? A circle is a simple closed figure whose every point is at equidistance from its fixed point as well as center point. Okay, a circle is a simple closed figure whose each point is at equal distance from its fixed point as well as center point. Because this fixed point is also called the center point of the circle or as well as center of the circle. Next is radius of a circle. Radius of a circle. We represent radius by small r. For this, first we draw the circle, make a center point. Now, what is radius? Radius is a distance between center point of a circle and any point of a circle. Okay, what is the radius? Radius is distance between center of a circle and any point of a circle. And radius is also half of diameter. Here D represent diameter. What is radius? Radius is also half of diameter. Next is chord of a circle. C-H-O-R-D, chord of a circle. For this, first we will draw the circle. This is a center point O. What is chord of a circle? A line segment. What is chord of a circle? A line segment that joins points on a circle is called chord of a circle. What is chord of a circle? A line segment that joins two points on a circle. For example, we take two points there. What is chord? A line segment that joins two points on a circle. Any two points on a circle is called chord. What is chord? A line segment that joins two points on a circle. As you can see, two points are A and B are called chord. Next is diameter. Diameter. It is represented by D. First we draw the circle. Now make fixed point here, which is O. Now, what is diameter? A chord which passes through the center of the circle and joins two points on a circle is called diameter. A chord which passes through center of the circle and joins any two points on a circle is called diameter of a circle. And diameter is twice of radius. What is diameter? Diameter is twice of radius. Now next is arc. A-R-C, arc of a circle. First we draw a circle, then make a fixed point O. What is arc? Any part of a circle is called arc. For example, if we take this part, which I make darker, is called arc. Any part of a circle is called arc. So what is arc? Any part of a circle is called an arc. As you can see, I make this part darker, so it is the arc of this circle. Now what is next? Next is semicircle. S-E-M-I, semicircle. First we draw half circle completely, then next part of circle is dotted. It is a center point. Okay, so what is semicircle? Half of circle is called semicircle. Half of a circle, as you can see, half of a circle is called semicircle. What is semicircle? Half of a circle is called semicircle. Now next is circumference of a circle. C-I-R-C-U-M-F-E-R-E-N-C. What is the circumference of a circle? First we draw a circle. The length of the boundary of the circle is called circumference of a circle. What is circumference? The length of the boundary of a circle. The length of the boundary of a circle is called circumference of a circle. Here I make a center point O. So what is circumference? The length of the center, the length of the boundary of the circle is called circumference of the circle. Okay, students. Thank you, everyone.